right, well, Super Bowl Sunday is all about football, fun, and of course, food. So we have Mark Little with Bibs Downtown in Winston-Salem here to join us. If you'll remember, they won the 2011, I think it was the Twin City Rib Fest, is that right?
Texas, you guys
have got to know about food then. All right, let's get started. What do you have here for us today?
Well, we have your traditional Super Bowl stuff. We've got the chicken wings, we've got the pork ribs, we've got beef brisket, we have a personal pizza dip, kind of your own little dip to take with you and kind of eliminate that double dipping issue.
Is that how you thought of that idea?
Yes, ma'am. That way you can grab one and kind of go to your corner and nobody will bother you and have your own little dip for you.
That's true. That's a good point. Well, something like that seems like it would be too hard to make, right?
No, that's basically a cup and a half of all your pizza toppings put in with two kinds of cheeses and just baked off. Very simple.
Okay, and then just add a little crackers, bread kind of thing?
Crostinis with it or dip. And you're good to go.
Okay. What about this right here?
This is our red slaw, which accompanies any good slider. Needs your sauce and your slaw.
Okay.
So you know, down at Bibs,
we would just
go that route, and then we would just add a little bit of red slaw.
Nice.
And of course, we would hit it with our sauce.
All right.
And you're
okay.
good to go right there with the perfect slider.
And chicken wings are pretty popular.
Chicken wings are popular, and we smoke these, and then we drop them real fast, and then we sauce them, and just use your favorite sauce at home, whatever your family likes.
Okay, so what are the things that people should be making, and what are the things people should be maybe ordering?
Well, you know, a lot of people likes to try their hands at smoking.
Okay.
Brisket is a bit of a challenge. I would think if you want to order something, order the brisket.
Okay.
The ribs, the chicken wings, people likes to play with, try your own recipes, and everybody has a little bit of experience with that. And just low and slow, that's the trick with your ribs.
Okay.
And that's the way to go, a nice caramelization in your sauce.
If you're like me and you're not such a good chef and you're ordering in, what time should people be ordering in by?
Well, we open at 11 and we're open till 3 this afternoon. So, you know, get your orders in early. Be sure to pick them up. And you'll be set.
Okay, great. Well, thank you so much.
Sure,
maybe a little
you.
Bit of cooking, a little bit of ordering in, good balance there. So thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much.